There we go. This is quite tricky because what's happening is you've got four electric motors and trying to manage them with a computer. When you get a big burnout like that, it's computer software issue, this one. This isn't drive error. There's something happened with the power going to the individual wheels that has spat him off there.
Okay, that's really interesting to know, actually. So I'm sure the driver will be relieved to hear that too. But that is a